गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, आई एम श्वेताली टीचर। वेलकम टू के बी बंडा इंग्लिश मीडियम स्कूल ऑनलाइन क्लास। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न ईबीएस पार्ट सेकेंड, लेसन नंबर सेकेंड, हिस्ट्री एंड द कंसेप्ट्स ऑफ टाइम। फर्स्ट पॉइंट इज डिवीजन ऑफ अ टाइम एंड टाइमलाइन। सेकेंड, मेजरमेंट ऑफ अ टाइम एंड मेथड्स ऑफ मेजरिंग टाइम। थर्ड वन, हिस्टोरिकल पीरियड्स। फोर्थ वन इज सिग्निफिकेंट मेथड्स ऑफ द मेजरिंग टाइम एंड एस्टैब्लिशिंग एज। फर्स्ट पॉइंट, डिवीजन ऑफ अ टाइम एंड टाइमलाइंस। देर आर द डिफरेंट मेथड ऑफ अ रॉकिंग टाइम। टाइम इज अ कंटिन्यूअस, बट फॉर अवर कन्वीनियंसी वी डिवाइड इन टू अ पीरियड। दिस मेथड दैट यूज we use for a rocking time depends on our purposes for a dividing it and the manner in which we do it. For example, at the sunrise we say it is a morning now, the day has begun. At sunset we say it is a evening now, soon it will be a night. At the end of the day it becomes a dark and it is a night. This means that we divide the day into the two parts, the day and night. Our earth rotates around its axis at the certain speed. Similarly, it also revolves around the sun. The sun has its own light. We receive the light from the sun. However, we see a light only in a daytime. Nights are a dark. How does it happen? As the earth rotates around its axis, that part of a surface which turns towards the sun becomes bright. The part that moves away from the sun moves into the darkness. The earth takes 24 hours to complete one rotation around its own axis. These 24 hours are explanatory, divided into 12 hours of the daytime, 12 hours of night. A period of a daytime and the following night together make a one day. 7 days for a Monday to Sunday make a 1 week. 2 weeks make a 14 days. 4 weeks make a month. 12 months make a year. In this manner, we reckon a time begins as a bigger unit. 1 year is followed by the another, and when 100 years go by, a century is completed. When 10 centuries, for example 1000 years are gone, a millennium is completed. Such a method of dividing time is known as the unlinear division of a time. Next, see student, Common Era means Christian Era. In the linear divisions of a time, years that follows one after the other are arranged in a several word. In history books also change the serial order. In the history books also, chain of events that follows one after the other is presented into the linear and the serial manners. For example, for this useful we surface to Common Era, Christian Era, written in a short as a CE and AD. AD means Anno Domini, which means in the years of our Lord. Now next, times before the Common or the Christian Era. The period before the Common Era is known as the time before the Common Era, BCE. BCE means before Christ. Before Christ Era. The years of this period are continued and written in a reverse order. The first country before the Common Era begins the years 100 BC and ended into the 1 BC. Similarly, the first millennium before the Common Era begins to the year 1000 BC and ended with the 1 BCE. BC and ended with the years 1 BC. So the first century before the Common Era is the indicated as 100 minus 1 BC, and the first million before the Common Era is the indicated the 1000 minus 1 BCE. Let us look at some examples of this method of indicating time before the Common or Kitchen Era. The lifetime of the Vardhaman Mahavir is written as 599 BC to 527 BC. The lifetime of the Gautam Buddha is written as 563 BC and 483 BC. Measurement of a time and methods of measuring time. The major time is to a measure to the lives of the time. We know the following units of the measuring time: second, minutes, hours, day, week, fortnight, month, year, century and millennium. A second is the smallest of this unit. There are various methods of measuring time. In a different part of the world of these, the Common or a Christian Era is the most widely used. We generally indicated a particular day by writing the day of that day. The date consists of the serial numbers of that day. Next, 2.3 historical period. We learnt into the first lesson that history is a science that tells us about the events that happened in the past. We also learn that every begun a movement makes up the past. The past is a subject matter of the history in a broad sense. The period of the history goes back to the time of the birth of our solar system. Our solar system begins about 4.5 billion years ago. Our Earth is a plant into the solar system, so it is a presumed that the Earth was also formed 4.5 billion years ago. The smoke of the 4.5 billion ago, since the Earth formation is a vast period of a time, it is not easy to grasp this entire period all at once. It is necessary to divide into a number of night in order to understand it better. All of you understand, students? See, next point. Scientific methods of measuring time and establishing age. We are actually measuring time when we talk about today's day or date of the weeks, etc. We have seen that there are various methods of measuring time. These methods always used to identify the particular day, month or the year with respect to another earlier or the later day. Month or the year, for the example, if it is a June, when we know that the earlier month was many of the next one will be a July. If today is the 10th of June, when we come tells that tomorrow will be a 11th of June and yesterday was the 9th of June. These, when we measure time, we actually measure its a line. There are the many layers of the solar deposited on above the other under the surface of the ground. The period of these lunars and the remains that found in the cannot be a started a difficult into the terms of day. However, we wrote the estimated of how many years ago that extended can continually be made using the surface method of an carbon 14 analysis. Theorems always for etc. These methods of are known as a dating continuum. We use these dating techniques. We learn how old the years of a soul and the remains found in them are. Then we can determine their period exactly. For example, if an the earthen pot is estimated to be a 5000 year old with the help of dating techniques, we can say that the earthen pot date back around to 3000 BC, BC before Christ. Then we can conclude that the period of the culture to which the pot begins must be around 3000 BC. All of you understand, friends? Very good. Thank you so much.